Okay. Nope. 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 We're going for this guy. I don't know what you guys are doing, but this critter needs to be dead. I need that energy pretty bad. Okay. Hey, and we got levels. Yeah, yelling at the dog. I thought I had my mic muted, but apparently Stream Deck is like, we're gonna show you your mic is muted, but it's not. So I apologize for popping any eardrums there, but the dog is being cantankerous. He's fine, he's just upset because we've got him downstairs and he can't come upstairs with us. We have a gate up because he's getting old and old dogs make messes and it's frustrating. Very frustrating. Man yells scary. Yeah, that's my dad yell. The only time I do the dad yell is when the dog is getting on my nerves, and he's been getting on my nerves a lot lately. So my patience for him is extremely minimal. But no, I do very much apologize for that. Thought I was muted. I was not. I never intend to blow anyone's eardrums out. I'm gonna have to remember whenabouts that happens so that I can edit it out of the VOD so that I don't accidentally... Ah! Pencil's escaping me. So I don't accidentally, like, have people dying in chat. Or in comments. Keep it in, others should suffer too. No, you guys are the guinea pigs. You guys get the horrible stuff. Yeah, headphone users beware. Like I said, normally I mute myself for that stuff, but for whatever reason, the mute didn't take. Because I personally can't stand that kind of shit. So I apologize for any eardrums I popped. Extra content is always appreciated. Hey, you guys get to see things that nobody else does. Like, we've got the pre-stream. You get 10 minutes at the beginning of shitty old chiptunes and me waxing poetic about who knows what. And you even get a free side of hearing damage. No, I think what we'll probably end up doing, like, going forward, and like what I've been doing on my early morning streams is part of the reason he barks is because he hears us talking up here, because like my wife is doing things with her friends online too, and he has to be a part of it, and if he's not, he sits down there and he just sits and he barks. That's it. He's not like he's on his beanbag and he just sits there looking at the stairs barking. And so, like, in my early morning streams, when it's, like, 2 in the morning, we obviously can't have that, so we have a second crate for him that's in the basement, and I just put him down there, and he sleeps like he should be. Hearing aids exist for a reason. I am truly, truly sorry. We are, of course, going to investigate this side area. I need to remember the next time we go to a shop to actually sell all of the random junk loot that we have. And subscribe to my YouTube. You're not missing much. It's this, but YouTube. I mostly do long form Let's Plays. I'm playing through The Witcher 3 and fucking Dangerous Dave. But there's some other stuff on there, like I've got my Tarkov series and stuff. I was actually debating on streaming Tarkov today. I didn't know what I wanted to play. It was gonna be either this or Grim Dawn. And I was like, I really like Grim Dawn, but I wanna play Final Fantasy XII. wonderful treasure that is Dangerous Dave. God, that game is...
Yeah.
Is hell. I hope so much that the later ones are just markedly better. But, it's not gonna be hard. The Grim... Oh, man, I love Legend of Grimrock. I gotta play the second one, too. Like, I was thinking about streaming. Like, I've got Vaporum Lockdown. We could just start streaming a bunch of dungeon crawlers on Sundays, but this is gonna keep us busy for a while, and by the time I'm done with this, we'll probably be... It'll be late enough in the year that we'll move on to, like... I wanna do Baldur's Gate 2 this year, so we'll probably just move on to that. Stop trying to attack it, Vaan! Open the damn treasure chest. Jesus. I think... I don't know. I know that there are some side areas that are optional here. I think this one might be... Check. Yeah, we don't have any bugs eating this. That's a plus. Oh, hey.
Yeah.
You saw the title of the latest episode and you knew you didn't finish? You should really watch the latest episode, Peaches. It's a good one. I think it's probably... I think it's my best one yet. Nobody spoil. Nobody spoil today's episode of Dangerous Dave for Peaches. She needs to watch it and experience it on her own. The ending in particular is choice. Look forward to it. Okay. So now that he is dead, I would like to see how we are looking on licenses. Oh yeah, we got points. Oh no, we have 190 for 60. I don't know. I think I'm gonna give him Battle Lore. He needs to be doing more damage. We need to work towards that. Oh, you did watch it. Nice. Alright, and we need 4 more points for some Dark Magic and Fran. She's really not taking damage, so I don't know how valuable Martyr would be. Let's go ahead... Get her some gear. And that will suffice, because I think she's actually got some upgrades in the wings. Yeah, got her better torso armor at the very least. I mean, not much better, but better. Chromed leather gives her more hit points, though. Magic power. I'm gonna give her the cap, too. I know it's less health, but spell power is good. I'm gonna keep Balthier kind of mixed, I think. Like, I'll probably give him some caster gear, but I want him to have defensive stuff too, because survivability. That's right, give me with that big heal. 120 points, I'll take it. Vaan nearing on 600 health. Jesus. Yeah, magic armor does raise your magic stats. It increases your magic power, which is like your heals are better, your damage is better, etc., etc. And in her case, she's going to be, I think, probably a pure caster, so like that's good for her. A battle harness. What? Is that an accessory? Yes. When attacked, automatically counter with weapon in hand. Why, yes. License needed accessories for... That'll be great for Bosch, because he's gonna... If I have him go Samurai, which I'm thinking on, he's gonna have some pretty mean attack. Battle harness, that might be a long-term piece of gear right there. Comboing pretty nicely with that knife, though, I will say. As Bosch gets murdered. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm gonna go Samurai for Bosch. I'm thinking pretty strongly that I'm gonna go Samurai on Bosch. It feels right. Because I don't remember. I don't think they have a, like, normally I would go like Dark Knight or something, but I don't think they have a dedicated Dark Knight job in this license board. You could probably approximate it, but I think he's gonna be a samurai, and I don't know what I'm gonna do for his secondary. Figure something. I might have him secondary into warrior. I don't know. We'll see. I might have him secondary into monk, actually. Mostly just for all the HP nodes. Just to turn him into like a super tanky boy. But samurai might have HP nodes, so I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, I should be grabbing missed abilities for extra mat. I don't know if we actually have access to him yet. I don't think we do. Yeah, we don't have access to missed abilities yet. Those will come with time. Because, yeah, like, I would like to get Bran some more spell points. Kill. Looks like everything back here. Fear. I'm going to grab you arcane magic. And now I want to set this. Cast dark. And we'll see how much damage it does. Man, Fran is hurting on the spell points. Knight in black magic, maybe. I don't know, because like a lot of it is like the Dark Knights have abilities where you'll like sacrifice your health to deal more damage and stuff. I'm sure that there's We can look at the license boards. I don't know if it'll show us all of them beyond just, like, the beginning parts. But, like, we can poke around a little bit. Hey, Battery Mimic, you dick. You're not eating anything today. Except fucking Righteous Vengeance. Oh my god, the camera. If the camera, I would have no problem navigating with, like, the super speed mode if the camera didn't auto-rotate. I wonder if I can actually disable that. No, because of course. We can't speed up the battles, though. We'll try cranking it up to fast and see how it works. Actually, also, no, I don't know if I want to use memory controller. Normally, in the turn-based ones, I like memory control, like for the cursor. I don't know how useful that would be here. It would probably be useful in some cases. About this. No, high action combat. 203 damage with that dark spell from Balthier. Holy hell. Alright. I will take it. Flan's over here soaking our attacks while that mimic's over there sitting there gorging itself on blessed power. Got you guys. Guys. The other thing is, like, we do have potions, so I'm not too worried about healing. Like, actually, well, no, I would need more gambit points on Fran. I could have Fran, like, if she has no mana, instead of throwing heals when people are low on health, she throws potions instead. We will probably eventually give her that, but not yet. So, one thing I want to do, so we can override his stuff. So he's not casting it normally, but I can be like, hey, Balthier, cast dark on this. And he'll cast dark on it and just end that fight, so we don't have to sit there and take 20 minutes to fight a Flan. I see you hiding. Treasure chest. Bran, your mana pool is worryingly low. Anything up here? No? Seriously, alright, well, in that case, we'll just do some exercise. Give Fran a chance to get her mana back as I get stuck on the terrain because video games. We can just run circles around this thing, I suppose. Aw, there we go! Perfection! How did you regen your mana, guys? Ah, you know, just some jogging. You just ran around for a little while. Everybody's here for the high-action gameplay of running circles around things. Alright. Looks like we got some monsters respawning out there. Egg hatching in Pokemon, yeah. You're not wrong. get on the bike and just bike up and down Victory Road or something. Alright. We have a mimic here. Doing evil jerk mimic things. These things are obnoxious, and the reason I think they're sucking up so much of Fran's mana is the AoE shock that they do. Just hitting my entire party. Oh, there's another one sucking things down, and it's like on the other side of the area. And we know it's there. No. You know what? No. Not the flan. The mimic. The thing that's eating the light that we need to not have to be eaten alive by zombies. Please and thank you. Okay. Alright. Elthier putting this thing out of its misery. This is a dead end, which leads me to believe maybe there's something up here. Bunch of flans. Oh, there's a button. Buttons are important. Balthier. Dark magic this guy. And I'm actually, I think, going to set the controller to memory. Where was that? Last selection. So that I can spam death magic on these guys a little bit easier. Yeah. Oh, and it's an AoE, apparently. Oh, that's wonderful. I actually didn't know Dark was an AoE. Feels good, man. Oh, is it not memory on a per character basis? Oh, it's not. That sucks. Oh, that's kind of horrible. Whatever. Take it easy, Phoenix. Have a good one. Oh, Balthier and Frant leveling. Always nice. Use the button. Press the switch. Pull the lever! Loud noise from the south. They heard me screaming at my dog, even in the dungeon. 105 gil. Alright, sure. It opens to the south. Oh, that's in the big main passage. Okay, I gotcha. I gotcha. Oh, where is it? Ran right past this the first time. Admittedly, we were distracted by the battery mimic. I'm gonna give myself that one. Nothing back here, nothing back here. We could do circuits, but
sit back, I'm not that worried about it. Free yourself from the bonds of our planet as we take off for the planet as we stars.
Hello, Cap. Welcome. Freaking Bosh leveling, you're not even in the party, dude. You quit that. Got an ether, though. That's a good find. Oh, son of a bitch. Arcane, Dark. Oh, maybe it does remember on a per character basis. I don't know, we'll see. All I know is that Balthier is throwing some AoE death magic. And that's pretty good. I love you too, Aussie bro. Thanks for stopping by. I know it's like probably fucking ass o'clock in the morning there. But I appreciate it all the same. I hope so. I mean, I'm not too worried, but it would be nice. I also hope he's, like, amassing license points while we're doing this. Because holy crap. 12 noon exactly. Oh, that's not too bad. Oh, there's a bomb down there. Surely this is going to end well. God, Flans, you're so bad. I hate you. Get out of here, Bomb. Nobody likes you either. Oh, they're actually non-hostile. Okay. You do you, Bomb. We're cool. Kill it, you guys. Thank you. Bombs in here buffing themselves. Oh my god. Alright, I've got dark stones, I think. Do I? I have a dark moat. Got some AoE fiery death going here. Well, it's not fiery, but it's AoE and elemental damage. And apparently that's all we had. Whoa. Arcane, do you have enough? Do you have enough? Just cast dark. Just end this fight for me, Balthier. Please, just kill them both. Do me a solid, bro. Ah, you're a champion. Oh, and they both even dropped the... Oh, no, we've aggroed a bomb. Let's just know. Let's just nope out of this fight. We all know how that one's going to end, and I don't want to deal with it. Balthier is apparently stuck back behind. I think he'll catch up. Eventually. There he is. There's my leading man.
Mist seethes.
It reeks. Something's close. Nice moves there, Captain.
You mean traitor?
So they say. But I didn't see him kill anyone.
My brother did.
Rex. He said he had a brother 2 years younger. I see. He meant you. Your brother. What became of...
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
It was you who killed him.
I give you my word. That was not the way of it.
Rex, sir. My name's Rex.
All I have left, sir. He's 2 years younger than I.
It's time, Bunch. Save the discussion for later.
We found them!
But if we arrive after he signed the treaty...
Sir, we have little time. You must go to the tank.
They're slowing us down.
Captain Ozalus is
and for my parents.
Captain, why? Our king, what have you done?
His Majesty was a traitor.
A twin brother. Fancy that. But still, the pieces fit, I'll give you that much. And he did look like you.
I don't believe you.
Of course not. It was my fault that Rex was there. I am sorry.
My brother, he trusted you. He trusted you and he lost everything. How can I believe you?
Not me, then. Believe in your brother. He was a fine soldier. He fought to the last to protect his homeland. No. Surely he fought to protect his brother.
You don't know anything!
Believe what you want to. Whatever it takes to make you happy. What's done is done.
Oh, this game is so good. I wish that they would let you keep long hair Bosh. I think he looks really good with, like, the beard and the tied back hair. Sadly, he gives himself a haircut. Vaan is a prototype hope. Ew. Yeah, Final Fantasy XII is actually a good game, Cap. If all you've ever seen is, like, Final Fantasy X, this game, No, this is the game that I would recommend to just about anybody that wants to start on Final Fantasy. It's such a good starting point. Holy shit. This is great. potions everywhere. Mimics eating our batteries. But plot-wise, this game is, like, super big on political intrigue. We're in the early game, so you really haven't missed too much. I mean, there have been a lot of cutscenes, but you really haven't missed too much. You gotta let's play this, Cap. You gotta let's play it, and you gotta go in blind. It would be amazing. This plays like... God, what could I... This plays like Knights of the Old Republic is like the best game that I can think of to compare this to gameplay-wise. It's like real-time turn-based combat type thing. You can program your party member's AI like you could in the first Dragon Age. Yeah, kind of like Baldur's Gate, I suppose. Oh man, we're 1 point away from a shitload more HP. But I need to give him offensive abilities because holy Jesus. Where's that fucking battle? Oh, that's light armor. I'm an idiot. We need accessories. I was gonna say, where's that damn battle harness? Balthier. Nothing really good for you quite yet, Fran. Same difference. This is probably just gonna unlock more gambit slots. We'll grab her martyr and see what kind of other goodies we can grab. Oh, here we go. 30 max HP, sure. She frickin' needs it. Magic lore and magic lore, wonderful. Episode for episode on Fate Gates of Dawn. See, the difference though is that this is a good game and Fate Gates of Dawn was on the Amiga. Be gone, foul mimic. Quit eating my power. There was another one. There was another big one. I saw it go running off, probably to chew on a battery line. So, yeah, it is. Where are you, you shitter? Oh, the death magic is strong. Balthier does some really good damage with those dark spells. Sadly, on something like this, thank you, Bosh. Oh no, he cast it anyways. I was gonna say that's wasted XP, or mana, rather. See, what did you miss in the beginning? You missed in the beginning what's been shown in cutscenes a couple times. Like, you see Vaughn's brother get, air quotes, betrayed. You watch me run around in town. And I think that's about it. It's a Final Fantasy game, and on top of that, I mean, it's a JRPG, so, like, the first couple hours are kind of just setting up the plot and all that, and now we're in, like, the actual game proper. Yeah. Getting Neverwinter Nights 2? Yeah. Like, it is... This is one of the few JRPGs that I would recommend to somebody who isn't a fan of JRPGs. Like, from a gameplay standpoint, because this doesn't play like most JRPGs. I mean, it's not like, you know, super turn-based. I find the story to be very interesting. The voice acting isn't like over-the-top anime crap. It's kind of like not a low fantasy setting, but Ivalice, where it takes place, is like not crazy bombastic fantasy. You don't have the typical Final Fantasy stuff where you've got characters like fighting each other in the sky and all that stupid shit like you see in like Final Fantasy VII. And I don't know, it's a good game. I really enjoy it. And yes, and me blowing out my viewers' eardrums because my mic didn't mute when I told it to. Because my dog is being a snarky little shit. You really want to hear it, I'll get like a snippet of it and you can blow your eardrums out, Cap. Sorry. You get to keep your hearing. 41 gil on the magic fire ring. We missed a little branch. I'm not too worried about it. We have a save crystal. Is this a save crystal preceding a boss fight? See, the downside with this game being like based on saving at crystals like this, I can't save anywhere, so like we might have to end the stream early sometimes, but we still got 20 minutes. Ideally, this will be enough time to get to the next one. Oh god. nobody clipped that shit. I hope nobody clipped that shit. Oh, this is the Mega Mimic. That's right. This thing's got like laser beams or some shit. Also AoE, if I recall correctly. She's a biggin'. Should be a new Bible song by- Oh god, no! Oh no, that would be horrible. Oh my lord, I would not do that to like poor randos on the internet. So am I supposed to kill this thing, or are we supposed to focus on the battery eaters? Cause this thing's probably got like a trajillion hit points. Okay, these guys do not have like a trajillion hit points. But I feel as though we are going to want to keep killing them. No, Balthier, don't waste your mana. Ah, you fool. Yeah, I'm gonna focus down the batteries. Just to be on the safe side. Because, like, if the charge goes low, like, we may get zombies or something, and I don't want to deal with that. And the queen actually doesn't seem to have too much in the way of hit points, which is nice. Probably actually just have Balthier throw death magic at her. Balthier, actually. Dark magic that battery over there. I want to see if he can one-shot one of these guys. I bet he can. All right, so he's on battery duty then. Screw it. She readies spawn. Oh, God. Balthier. It costs so much mana to kill these stupid things, though. Okay, we got this. We got this. Okay. Yeah, this isn't too bad. Like I said, later fights in this get much more intensive. Like, there's this one fight I remember specifically in this jungle area where you fight, it's a dragon, and its whole shtick is that it hits your party with an AoE that applies every negative status effect in the game to you at once. And when I first played this, that's where my playthrough ended on the PS2, because I just could not get past the thing. It was ridiculous. Oh, that was some AoE. Probably would have done more, maybe, if there were more batteries. I don't know. Okay, go kill the Titan. Balthier can just go beat on it with a mace. We got this thing. That wasn't too bad. We were watching Dave. Hey, Dave. Today's episode of Dave was a success, though. It could have been worse. Easy.
To think Dalmascan air could taste so sweet.
Where are we?
The Estus Sand, by the look of it. Let's back to Rabanasta before we shrivel up. By your leave, Captain.
Yes, the hour of my return is already over late. The people may hate me, but that does not free me of my charge.
All right, so now we are like just way the hell out here. And, how far out can I? Okay, I love it. Like, zoomed in, zoomed out. That's all you get. Oh, okay, so we've got a bit of a road ahead of us here. Bosh, you're still a guest. God damn it. Turn off the super speed. You a merchant by any chance? Whole entrance just caved in with a crash, and the boss is still inside. There's another entrance to Barheim around here somewhere, but the boss has the key. Well, that sucks. Let's save our game. How are we looking for license points? 54. It's tempting. I'm curious what's right here. Oh, it's Inquisitor. Gain MP after dealing damage. All right. Oh, it tells you what's in every slot, and I'm just an idiot and never noticed it. Gain MP after defeating a foe. Red Spiral. All right, so there's one of his missed abilities, I think. Is this all just like 230 hit points, 270 hit points? Bunch of pole weapon stuff. Libra, Red Spiral. Man, it kind of chuffs my butt a little bit that monks don't get anything that gives them bonuses for fighting unarmed. I guess we'll just save up for more hit points on him then. Time magic. Where's time magic 1? I just not get time magic 1? Is it because he's a red mage, he doesn't get time magic 1? He doesn't get nice things? I would bet that that is in fact the case. Gain MP after dealing magic damage. Yeah, it looks like he gets all the high level stuff, but like none of the low level stuff. Steel. Channeling. Great swords, because we need to give Balthier the ability to wield Ragnarok. Tempting. Oh, we have time magic 1 and I'm just a fucking idiot. Ha ha! Alright, where's haste at? Must be time magic 4 then? Seriously? I don't even know if he gets time magic 4. I was really hoping he would get haste. That kind of chaps my vitals a little bit. Reflect will be useful though. And I'm gonna go for martyr. Because he chews through it. Yeah, I know red mages are normally fighter black and white mages, but in this we've got like green magic and stuff in here too. Balthier just does a little bit of everything. I'm actually kind of okay with that. Alright, there's Feral Strike. So that'll be her first mist ability, which the way it works is essentially for every mist ability you have, you get another mana bar of your mana. So since she has 91 mana, she would double her mana, essentially. It's pretty good. Alright, let's poke around a little bit here. Got about 13 minutes left. And kill some animals. Because that's healthy, right? 2 XP. Alright, so these are like babby animals. If we wanted to farm license points, though, this would be the place to do it. Because all this stuff's low level and we'll just like insta-give it all. Oh, I hate the auto-scrolling camera. It's so bad. See, this is the great thing. You just hold down flee and you just run through areas. And it's like no random encounters. This is what I want in every JRPG ever. I would play more JRPGs if I could choose when I fight monsters. Why I'm having such a good time with like Dragon Quest IX. Exactly, we start with animals and then we move to humans. And then it's just Soylent Green for days. And Rabanaster's to the north. Well, some of these areas are unmapped. Is it because I just haven't been here or is it raining now? Nope, just haven't been here. Oh, it's so good. Just ignore the world and go do quest things. The only downside to this is you can get underleveled, but with the ability to like speed things up, it's trivial to just grind up another level. All right, we're in town. The system works.
I thank you.
I'd avoid crowds if I were you. In this town, you're still a traitor, you know.
The Resistance will surely find me soon. Fates will we meet again. I would pay my respects to your brother.
You're a fugitive now, too. Stay low for a while.
What about the stone?
Do as you like. That stone's ill-favored.
We feel regret. We sought that stone and found ourselves only worry.
You offering it?
It's mine.
Then why'd you ask? Our regards to your girl.
We stay in Rabanaster a while.
What do you think? Can I trust Bosch?
And then the stone replied, get ye gone.
But
just throw in a lake somewhere, dude. First, walk out of town.
I got something. She'd be at Miguel's place this time of day.
Man, we lost the good characters and now we're just stuck with Vaan. The worst. Save again. We'll go harass Pinello and probably call it an episode? An episode, oh my god. Call it a stream. I mean, what is a stream if not just one long episode? Alright, Miguelos. I think Miguelos was... We want to go to the Garamsite waterway, and then we'll have to loop around. A feature-length live Let's Play. There you go, Cap. There you go. That's why you make the big bucks. We actually don't want to go to the Garamsite waterway. That's the sewer level. Go to the stairs that are this way. And of course now we're in town, so if I wanted to do shopping, this would be the place. But I want to wait until we've got, like, my actual party together before I invest any great amount of time at looking at gear and all that crap. I was hoping we'd get Bosch, but alas. And Miguelos is down here. I think, if I recall correctly. And I think he's just the big tavern. Go buy some spells. Temptation is strong. This is not Miguelo. God damn it. Where was his freaking inn? I thought it was right here. It might be further down. I guess it's further down. There's the fence. There's weapons. A shop. Alright, Rabanaster East End. I don't believe it's this place. No, this is Megalos. Alright, so he's the item shop. Good to know.
Vaan, is it really you? I heard you got took off to Nalbina.
The Imperials will need more than a dungeon to stop me.
You broke out of a dungeon? Whoa!
Hey, try and keep it down, would you? Pinello isn't around, is she? Out on a delivery, maybe?
Nope, haven't seen her all day. Not like her to up and skip out on work like that. Miguelo's not here either. He went running off somewhere a little while ago.
So much for my big welcome. I guess everybody's busy.
I got my hands full watching the shop, and old Dallin had something for me to do, but I can't get away.
Old Dallin, huh? Tell you what, I'll go see him for you.
Really?
Well, nothing better to do.
Alright, well, now we have a job, at least. But first... We're gonna sell a bunch of crap. Sell gun, sell rod. I'm gonna keep the bronze helm. We'll hold on to random accessories. Onion shot we don't need anymore. No... What else? Alright. I can't remember if there was like a quick way to just sell all your stuff. I guess not. But you can see, we've got like boatloads of stuff here. press Y plus up to sell goods in quantity. Oh, yeah. Alright, teleport stone. Alright, we don't want to sell the teleport stones. We need those, if I recall correctly, to use the teleport gates. There. Eventually we will unlock... Oh, I was gonna say we've already done it. Yeah, the bazaar. Where if we sell stuff, we can buy things in here and it gives us goodies based on things we've sold. So like, we can buy an unassuming surcoat and it gives us some chromed leathers, or the first aid kit, and that gives us some goodies. So like, that's nice, I guess. We bought it for 100 and we just sold it back. Generally speaking, you get stuff that's worth more than what you pay. You just have to sell the right things. I love the town's music so much. It's probably one of my favorite tracks on the whole soundtrack. But now we gotta get out of here so that I can call this a stream. Okay, well, with this, I do think I'm going to go ahead and call it.